Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I see myself as the number one prospect in high school as a sophomore.
Go!
Go!
It looks like you're doing a lot more strength training as opposed to agility training that you've done in the past. Can you feel the difference?
Yeah, I can feel a big difference. I'm getting 10 pounds. I feel like I'm getting stronger, faster, and quicker all at once.
What are some of your goals for the upcoming season?
My goals for the upcoming season are making it to the championship and winning it all, then making it to nationals and being the number one team in the nation.
Go, Boogie.
Sports Media, the hottest sports videos in the nation.
Turn up!